lot of the people around me kind of knew that something was wrong. We couldn't put a name to it. I'd seen multiple doctors who just couldn't figure out what it was.